Hello again guys, it's me, Prison Bulletin Unboxing, and today we're gonna check out this Google True Wireless Earbuds knockoff, or a $1 earbuds, Bluetooth earbuds, wireless earbuds, whatever you call it. So basically, I found this thing, and it kind of resembles the Google Truly Wireless Earbuds that's currently out in the market right now. It's pretty the same. It looks like exactly the same, like they just copied this design but marketed it as a different product. So they didn't like market it as a Google earbuds technically speaking. But yeah, so I just seen the picture of it, and basically I just ordered it, bought it, and now I'm unboxing it and reviewing it. Is that amazing, guys? I basically wasted money even though I don't need it, so it's just like an impulse buy. So now let's just open the package with Mr. Snip Snip right there. So Mr. Snip Snip seems like it isn't sharp. Yeah, basically not sharp anymore. Need to sharpen it up again one day or another when I feel like it, you know. And there we go. Now let's just tear open the package right there. Ah, yes, satisfying tearing of package. Oh yeah, nice package. It has an inside bubble wrap. Yeah, there you go. Now let's tear it open. Rah! There you go, guys, as you can see. So here it is. So nothing else in the bubble wrap area. So now, as you can see, here's the TWS wireless headset 5.0 Bluetooth earbuds. So as you can see, TWS 5.0 wireless headset, true wireless, long battery life, you know. So yeah, it's so basically come on camera, focus on me, come on camera. Camera won't work, there you go. So as you can see, Vivold to open blah blah blah. So it's available in iOS and Android phones. And here's the side entry, blah blah blah, design, intelligent matching, and here's the back. So here's the product information, model number, TWS, blah blah. Come on camera, focus. Ah, oh well. So now this is the it. Now let's tear open the package of it. So it still has this plastic vacuum sealed outer there. So now let's just rip it open. There you go. Just gonna try it. Oh no, my camera fell. Oh no, you buy this. There you go, just plop it back on. And now let's just tear it open right there, guys, as you can see. Now I'm currently tearing it open and whatnot. Isn't that pretty neat, guys? It's pretty neat, not gonna lie, man. Not gonna lie, it's pretty neat. Now there you go. Now I'm currently tearing it open. Pretty satisfying sensation while tearing it open, man. There you go. Now let's put this plastic thing aside. So it's a it's G110 white. So I guess the brand is G112, or the product model. So as you see, motor number, TWS version 5, working times 3 hours, standby times 300 hours. Yes, a 45 milliampere battery, I guess, for the earbuds. So yes, so by the way, the as you can see, there's this kind of, you know, awesome yarn thing to like hang this box, but oh well, this much more in the trash later. So yes, by the way, this thing, that it has this charging case and whatnot. Yeah, basically it's a charging case. You can charge your case up to charge your earbuds. So now let's open it up. There we go. Come on, fingers, work for me. Come on, box, work for me. Work for me. Work for me. There you go, man. Now let's just open it up. Just yank it out. Come on. Come on, man. Come on. Come on, Onigai. Onigai Shimash. Oh, come on, man. Onigai. Ah, yes. Sugoi. Sugoi. So, nothing else in the box. So yeah, so at the back you get this instruction manual. So yeah, so it has this cheap plastic container, but oh well, so it's the manual. As you can see, it's in Chinese. There you go. Is it Chinese, Japanese, Taiwanese? Man, I don't actually know. Sorry about that, man. Sorry about that. And yeah, so now is the instruction. Pause the video if you want to read it. So there you go. For 40, oh yeah, so for the earbuds it's 40 milliampere battery and 300 milliampere for the charging case, because yeah, that's pretty neat. Here's the micro USB charging cable for the case itself, like charger, you know. And now here is the main charging case itself and the earbuds. So here is the charging case, as you can see right there. So charging port, LED indicator to know how much charge is left in this case, the on button, and two prong to like charge your earbuds up. Basically it isn't a magnetic case, it's just like a snap on or click on whatever you call it case. So here are the two earbuds itself. As you can see, it pretty much looks identical to the Google earbuds. So I'm gonna plop it in right here. Gonna plop the other one right there. And violet. As you can see, now let's close the lid and it will click. And yeah, basically it isn't magnetic. Very sad for the price. And basically it's just like $10 or $5 cheaper than the one that I have that broke recently with the magnetic case. So that's pretty sad. So now it seems like it doesn't have any charge. I guess I'm gonna charge it up and check it out. I hope it's not broken. So now here it is, and I'm gonna test it out with this micro cable and going to plug it in right there correctly. And there's light. I guess the camera can't see it. As you can see, you get this indicator light come on left right earbud. So I guess is it defective? I don't know. There you go. Now it's blinking the white light and it has these two red indicator lights that it is charging, as you can see right there. So the white light will fill up if the case is fully charged, and the red light will turn off when the earbuds is charged. And yeah, so I'm just gonna leave it be to charge, you know. So I'm gonna go back after it charges. So now we're back. So basically if you have a fast charger, it will charge like, I don't know, 30 minutes, 25. It depends on your charger itself. But for my case, it charged up until like 1 hour. And you can use this charging case for about 4 cycles or 4 charges of the earbuds. And you're gonna, I'm gonna connect it up. So press it long enough to turn it on. Now let's connect to my device itself. There you go. So it will pop up TWS. And it will pair. Click OK to pair device. And that's it, guys. It's basically now connected. How awesome is that? So yeah, guys, that's basically it. So for my conclusion or my thoughts on it, for the price of it, it's basically like your typical wired earphone, like the free earphones you get whenever you buy a new phone back in the day with the aux cable, you know. Yeah, basically, yeah, it's basically the free earphones you get when you buy a new phone, the quality of it. But it's pretty basic, like, so go, yeah. It's, I guess, the one example that I can tell you. It's basically the, you know, the free earphones you get whenever you buy a new mobile device. You know, that cheap wired earphones, but still has nice quality if you're not a choosy person. So, yeah. Basically, for the price of it, it's pretty much worth it. Pretty basic, good for, you know, songs with bass. But it kind of lags when you play games, you know, there's some latency. So I guess if you have any question, comment down below. Like the video, subscribe, turn on the bell so you can get notified when I upload a new video. So yeah, that's it guys. Goodbye.